Hello and welcome to this video about how to create a scrolling message with Java. I will show you immediately. Let's go to NetBeans. I have created a project named print that extends JFrame. I have a JPanel named object. Okay, I have a text field named T and a J button that it says begin scrolling. I have my message, a helping string, a counter that counts the letters we want to display on the screen each time. An encounter that will help us to save some time so the scrolling message doesn't move too quickly, so we'll be able to see the scrolling message. Okay, here in my constructor I add the components inside the JPanel. I set the background color to this color here. I set the foreground color to this color here, and I add the action listener event to this button here, to my J button. If the user hits, press the button for until the application is closed, we get this string here, and we assign this variable, and then we set the text of our text field to this string here, and then I have my counter to count for this constant here, so the application will be paused and we will be able to see the scrolling message. Otherwise, it will move too fast and we will not be able to see anything. And then I have this shift here. Inside my main, let me erase this function here. I have this title here. Let's run to see. All right, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.